Guess he's expecting me. The door's wide open. Mr. Allen?
Soon, Ted. Soon, baby.
Now we...
Oh, my God.
Ethan. Ethan. Wait. Please wait, Ethan. Ethan. Wait, Ethan.
Teresa.
No, he just, he took off before I could explain.
He saw us. That pretty much says it all.
But he looked hurt.
Ethan made his choice, and so did you.
But I didn't want to hurt him, Jared.
I'm sure you didn't. It's just the way things are.
What's done is done. And now we can move on with our lives.
So can Ethan.